In this video, we have given that a factorial plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to a plus b factorial. Then we have to find all non-negative integers ab. So here, if a and b both is greater than equal to 2, then we have a factorial plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to a plus b factorial, and a is greater than or equal to 2, so a factorial will be even. That means a factorial plus 1 will be odd, and b is greater than equal to 2, so b factorial will be even. That means b factorial plus 1 will be odd, and a plus b will be greater than equal to 2 plus 2, that is 4. So a plus b factorial will be even, and odd times odd cannot be even, so it is not possible. That means both a and b cannot be greater than or equal to 2, and the equation is symmetric with respect to a and b, so without loss of generality, suppose a is less than equal to b, then a will be less than 2, because both a and b cannot be greater than or equal to 2. And if a is less than 2, that means a can be equal to 0 or 1. And if a is equal to 0, then we have a factorial plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to a plus b factorial, and a is 0 factorial plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to a is 0 plus b factorial, and 0 factorial is 1 plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to 0 plus b is b factorial, and it is 2 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to b factorial, and it is 2b factorial plus 2 is equal to b factorial, and 2b factorial minus b factorial will be b factorial, that is equal to minus 2, and b factorial cannot be negative, so it is not possible. And a is equal to 1, then we have a factorial plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to a plus b factorial, and a is 1 factorial plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to a is 1 plus b factorial, and 1 factorial is 1 plus 1 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to, and b plus 1 factorial will be b plus 1 times b factorial, and it is 2 times b factorial plus 1 is equal to b plus 1 times b factorial, and 2b factorial plus 2 is equal to b plus 1 times b factorial, and b plus 1 times b factorial minus 2 times b factorial will be equal to 2, and it is b plus 1 minus 2 times b factorial is equal to 2, and b minus 1 times b factorial is equal to 2, and now if b is greater than equal to 3, then b minus 1 times b factorial, it will be greater than 2. And if b is equal to 2, then 2 minus 1 is 1 times 2 factorial is 2, that is 2. If b is equal to 1, then 1 minus 1 is 0 times 1 factorial is 1, that is not equal to 2. And if b is 0, then 0 minus 1 is minus 1 times 0 factorial is 1, that is not equal to 2. So b is equal to 2. So we get a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 2. So the general solution it will be AB is equal to 1, 2 and 2, 1.